Hello, Summiteers. I'm Stephen Bammel with Co-Translator AI. Today, I'm going to show you three secrets for integrating generative AI into your workflow so you can enjoy your language work, earn a good living, and make an impact in the world. This year's AI and Translation Summit is chock full of great information. But even if you're feeling overwhelmed, I want you to know that you can figure this out and succeed on your own terms. The big LSPs, MT providers, and CAT toolmakers want you to follow their processes and keep you dependent. But you don't have to let that happen. I want you to see that generative AI changes everything for translators. Today, I'm speaking to AI beginners about success with the new technology, but also offering advanced techniques to experienced users as well. Would you like to learn something new today? Though I've recently added wings to my workflow using cutting-edge technologies, and I've been able to help others do the same, I'm still a practicing translator just like you. Translation has supported my family for over two decades, but I've always felt an underlying sense of insecurity, the fear of being replaced by the machines. Even though I've fought to stay ahead, I've also learned that technology is at least as much a threat as it is an opportunity. So when OpenAI released ChatGPT in 2022, I approached it with both dread and excitement. I knew that the big guys would do what they always do with technology, automate and dumb down our work and then cut our rates and try to replace us. Furthermore, I also saw how ChatGPT hallucinates and mistranslates, that it is biased by the data, that it often writes like a machine, and that the ChatGPT privacy policy is weak, and working in the ChatGPT interface is inefficient. I bet this reflects your experience too, right? Still, through experimentation, I discovered techniques to improve ChatGPT's output and make it translate in my own voice. One day I was discussing this with a colleague, Stanislav Okvat. He's a programmer who has developed leading software for translators. He had an idea. He said he could build me a simple tool inspired by my methodology that would overcome all of these shortcomings of generative AI. By early 2023, the tool, which we named Co-Translator AI, was ready. We also released it to the translator community, offering both free and premium editions. The impact on the workflows of many of us has been profound. Over time, we have developed a revolutionary approach to prompting based on the micro-iterative AI frameworks. With these frameworks, you can push the AI to the frontier of its capabilities and make it speak in your voice. Are you ready to learn these framework secrets? Get your pencil out because this is where we dive into the strategy. Secret number one, AI prompt hacking. How to easily optimize every prompt in your library to outperform the machines. Secret number two, AI process acceleration. How to turn your prompts into workflow warriors that follow your wishes on command. Secret number three, my number one AI workflow hack. How to transform outdated tools and processes into super-powered AI workflows and do so invisibly. Secret number one, AI prompt hacking. How to easily optimize every prompt in your library to outperform the machines. Initially, like many, I used the ChatGPT interface to chat with the AI for my work needs. But the process was time-consuming, error-prone, and produced inconsistent outputs. Each new task required starting over, which was exhausting. Stanislav's tool allowed me to use my framework for crafting prompts that consistently achieved their goals in one go, significantly boosting my efficiency. It also helped me produce better work. How? Generative AI complements my skills. It adds variety to my writing, learns to translate in my voice, and improves my accuracy. The name of my first framework is Micro-Iterative AI Prompting. Step 1, design your prompt. Map out your desired outcome from over a dozen translator roles, each covering many more use cases. You can also choose from several prompt execution methods. Step 2, craft your prompt. Draft the prompt you designed using best practices for long-form prompting. The possibilities for micro-level precision are nearly endless. Step 3, use your prompt. Save the prompt and use it. If it does exactly what you need, you're good to go. Step 4, refine your prompt. If the prompt needs adjustments, improve it using a set of simple techniques we've developed. Step 5, repeat as needed. With a little practice, this micro iteration will become second nature in your workflow. And by repeating this process across multiple use cases, you will end up with a collection of prompts fine-tuned to your needs. That doesn't sound hard, does it? You just have to follow the process. Simple off-the-shelf prompt collections can't capture your tacit knowledge or be tailored to your private workflow. Through micro-iterative AI prompting, your private library of prompts will be optimized for everything you do and ready for further improvements. Secret number 2, AI process acceleration. How to turn your prompts into workflow warriors that follow your wishes on command. Even if you agree that micro-iterative AI prompting is the best way to develop prompts for your prompt library, you may still wonder how you're ever going to embed them efficiently into your workflow. CoTranslator AI can transform your prompts into workflow warriors. The name of my framework for secret number 2 is Micro-Iterative AI Workflow Design. Step number 1, organize your prompt library. CoTranslator AI stores all your prompts, allowing you to organize them using the system that suits you. Step 2, give your prompts wings. Assign shortcuts to your top prompts using the framework's innovative visual chart. Each shortcut further supports 3 innovative actions, allowing you to do amazing things without unnecessary cutting and pasting. Step 3, create your workflow blueprint. Document your various client and project workflows in CoTranslator AI and be ready to accelerate your work. Step 4, refine your workflow. CoTranslator AI supports multi-tab prompting, prompt favorites, tab session saving and recall, and much more. Go deep and achieve amazing workflow results. Step 5, repeat as needed. As you enhance your workflow over time, you may discover new use cases and need to create new prompts. Use your best practices to accelerate your workflow. Is this making sense? But don't just take my word for it. I'd like to share a couple messages now from users. On a recent LinkedIn post announcing a presentation I'm giving next month, Jeremy Collier added, "I am using CoTranslator AI for highly designed prompts. That is gold." And John Pierre Kent, a CoTranslator AI power user, says, "CoTranslator AI is a game changer in the world of translation. It's a versatile, user-friendly solution that enhances productivity and efficiency." By now, I hope you realize that you can do this, that you can build a prompt library and integrate it into your workflow. But maybe now you're asking yourself how you're going to do this in real life situations. Let's keep going. Secret number 3, my number 1 AI workflow hack: how to transform outdated tools and processes into super-powered AI workflows and do so invisibly. Even the CAT tools that integrate AI do so using an outdated segment unit paradigm. I needed an alternative. So we set to work hacking the conventional workflow in a way that is invisible to clients, but still gives me access to all of the superpowers I needed to boost my productivity. Specifically, I needed a way to leverage context and train the AI robustly. The framework we developed for this is the Generative AI Iterative Translation, or GATE, workflow, a paradigm-busting framework through which translators can provide their clients excellent work, leverage client TMs for consistency and discounts, and also increase efficiency and work satisfaction. Let me show you. Step number one, start in your CAT tool. Nothing changes at the beginning of the workflow. Import your documents, access the TM and other resources, clean up the segmenting, etc. Step two, export out a bilingual file. Step three, translate iteratively using generative AI. This is where the magic happens. By iterating between an anchor prompt, co-translator AI, the bilingual word file, and your CAT tool, you'll achieve a machine translation that sounds like you, and then you'll improve it even more. Step four, finish up in your CAT tool. Once the translation is complete, proofread, run QA, and format, just like you always do. Step five, deliver to your client. From their perspective, you've completed the job exactly as specified, and you've probably also delivered a better job too. The gate workflow doesn't just work in a CAT tool or only with a bilingual table file. I haven't had time to show you other hacks, such as translating PDF files, using it as a replacement for traditional machine translation post-editing, or working in an online tool that can't export out a job file. Many people claim that generative AI hasn't helped them, but this is because they haven't followed the frameworks I've outlined. Can you see how generative AI can significantly boost your productivity when you use the right tools and techniques? Inez Boylison shared the following with our community in a co-translator AI Zoom call about her workflow. I'd like to play it for you.
I translate into Portuguese for Brazil, and I use co-translator, and I use the Trados app. I prefer co-translator. I'm using it as an editor of my work. I'm producing more. In the beginning, it was slower, but it gives great result.
Isn't that amazing? Let me address another concern you might have now. Are you already paying for other professional grade AI assistants and MT plugins? What if I said that with Co-Translator AI, you can replace those and still do everything you need to do with AI? As you can see from this chart, using Co-Translator AI will save you a ton of money. A budget of about $10 a month, including data, should cover everything. Isn't that cool? But don't focus only on costs. None of the other tools are designed for the micro-iterative AI frameworks. What if you plugged these frameworks into your workflow with Co-Translator AI? Will it make you more productive? Will it make you 10 times more productive? No. But you can expect probably an average gain of around 30%. And that's nothing to sniff at. Add 30% efficiency to a monthly revenue of $2,000, and this is more than $7,000 more in your pocket every year. So let me ask you a question. If you optimized your prompts using micro-iterative AI prompting, turned them into workflow warriors using micro-iterative AI workflow design, and transformed your outdated workflows into AI-powered ones with the gate workflow and other hacks, do you think you could be more productive and competitive? Are you excited about what I've just shared? Are you feeling a little overwhelmed because we've covered so much? With Josh and Nora's permission, I have put together a very special offer to help you integrate generative AI into your work using Co-Translator AI and the micro-iterative AI frameworks. Is it okay if I spend about 5 minutes showing it to you? Let me break out what's in this special offer for you. The first thing you're going to get is a 6-month subscription to Co-Translator AI Intermediate. Everything you need for a productive AI-powered workflow. When you get this, you'll also receive free support on the software with dozens of sample and template prompts to model for your own use cases, the Co-Translator AI Beginner Guide, the Co-Translator AI Tutorials, and even free access to the Co-Translator AI Power User Resources. Co-Translator AI Intermediate is a $47 per year value. The second thing in this offer is my brand new micro iterative AI frameworks for translators masterclass, an introduction to these frameworks to help you quickly start micro iterating your way to a powerful prompt library and set of AI workflows. This masterclass normally costs $89, but I've included it in this offer. The third part of this offer is my AI Game Plan for Translators Master Course, a beginner-level introduction to generative AI for translators. In this three-hour course, you'll gain a foundational understanding of generative AI, explore use cases, learn prompt engineering basics, and discover strategies for success that will support your understanding of the frameworks. This course normally sells for $135. Next, I have included four bonus lessons, including ones on the superpowers of generative AI and the gate workflow, as well as three legacy video replays and a prompt swipe file. Altogether, these bonuses would normally cost another $97. Next, I want to share with you my special report, Don't Believe the Lies in Translation. In this report, I discuss the four lies the big LSPs, MT providers, and CAD tool makers are telling you to hold you back. And I reveal why generative AI is different than other technologies, giving you the opportunity to transcend. And finally, I will add you as a member to our AI for Language Professionals community so you can stay in the loop on harnessing the power of AI in your professional work. That's a lot of stuff, isn't it? Co-Translator AI is being built by translators for translators. I hope you see by now that we are fully committed to your success. So we are calling this offer the Translator AI Accelerator Essentials. And to recap, here's what you will get. Co-Translator AI is the tool that makes all this easy, and it comes with a ton of training to help you learn to use it. The Micro Iterative AI Frameworks for Translators Masterclass will teach you a methodology to follow so you can squeeze maximum value out of the AI. The AI Game Plan for Translators Masterclass and bonuses provide a foundational knowledge of the technology, giving you a game plan for success. My Don't Believe the Lies About AI in Translation special report will clearly explain why there is no future in just following the mainstream. And free membership in AI for Language Professionals is your home for AI resources for translators. Now, obviously, I'm not going to charge you the full $346 that all these pieces come to. But if I did charge you that, and all it did was prepare you for a future of AI in translation, equip you with a private library of powerful optimized prompts, give you the tools you need to integrate AI into your workflow productively, show you how to integrate AI into your workflow invisibly within your real-world tools and processes, and give you newfound confidence in your work as a translator, possibly generating an additional $7,000 per year in income, would it be worth it to you? During the AI for Translators Summit, I am offering the Translator AI Accelerator Essentials for just $97. Simply go to cotranslatorai.com/summit to purchase. And I'd like to do one more thing here, which is to guarantee your results. I only want your money if the Translator AI Accelerator Essentials provide you with the value you expect. So take the training, use the tool, and then if they don't work for you for any reason, simply contact me within 90 days and I will gladly give you a full refund. You have nothing to lose and everything to gain. Again, this is a one-time offer, which will expire in a few days. You don't want to miss this, right? Go to cotranslatorai.com/summit to claim your Translator AI Accelerator Essentials and get started today, future-proofing your career and going back to doing everything you love as a translator. Thank you.